Hello everybody and welcome back to Squidoodle's Skill Predicted Predictable Squid Slippery Sky Grid series. I don't know why I couldn't say it then, but oh well, never mind, we'll just keep that intro. I'm not gonna redo it because I am MLG Pro. Hello doggies, hello Fido, hello Ocean, how are you doing today? Yeah, you good? You all good? Have a melon. Have a juicy melon from our very own melon farm. If you was here last episode, guys, then you will... What is going on with this place? This place is just ridiculous. Yeah, if you were here last episode, then you will remember the chaos and absolute... just absolute brutality that was... Yeah, that was last episode. We basically built ourselves a mob spawner, and then we tried putting pistons in. There's a lot of mobs up there, which are just falling out now. It's very noisy, so what we're going to be doing this episode is we're going to be trying to get the pistons working, because I did spend most of the last episode doing it, and we're just going to finish it off now. I just need one more piece of cobble, like that. Then I can make two levers, and then what I should be able to do is basically make myself some water sources, and then the whole plan is, I know you guys were saying these are sticky pistons, which I did realise, but this has just made it even more perfect, because what I can do now, basically, oh, there's a big gap there in the floor. Okay, let's put sandstone there, why not? So what we can do now is basically put a lever here and a lever here, and just pull it like that, and then, well, this is crazy. What a crazy, crazy, crazy island this is turning into. There's just mobs everywhere. I do need to kind of remove this nether portal sometime because it's in my way and I don't really need it anymore. So, what we need to do now is quickly mine ourselves some more cobbly wobbly. I'm going to get myself a stone pickaxe out of the chest. And then we should be good to go. We should be able to... Oh, I just threw it on the floor then. Never mind, we can pick it back up. Yeah, we just need a couple more pieces of cobble so we can basically just build around the sides. We're going to get ourselves some water source so we can basically... do the whole loot thing so we don't get killed, and yeah, that'll be nice, not just getting killed when you're trying to get all the nice XP and loot stuff. Look at this, it's just terrifying. Every time I come here I feel like I'm gonna just die. Okay, so let's put these pieces down here, so that should be all good. I think I need another one round here like so. So the water's gonna flow here, so we kind of need it to stop. Okay, so we kind of need like a bit of a trench. Let's do a trench here. I think this will be pretty cool. So what we're going to do is we're going to grab ourselves a piece of water. We're going to go down. We're going to make ourselves like a little bucket in the ground where we can basically just go and collect all the loot. I might make it one more back just for safety. I need to chop some of these trees down as well because these are actually in my way. Is this the big tree actually? I don't really want to spoil the big tree. I think this is the huge tree. Oh no, we're going to have to trim it. I'm just going to have to trim your tree. I'm sorry. It should be all good though. I don't really know what I'm going to be doing with this tree. I might just use all the wood actually because there's quite a lot here that we could just... potentially use for other things. So let's do this. Let's just quickly destroy this. We're gonna put the water source down there, and then we just need to go underneath, hopefully without dying again like we did last time. And we're gonna put another one here, and then we should be good to go. We can just make ourselves a little trough where we can just jump in and collect all the lovely loots. So let's just get that, grab that like so, and basically we're going to put ourselves like that and like that. And we need to just fill this in. We can fill this in with any old wood. It doesn't really matter, does it, I suppose? I do kind of want it to be color coordinated. So we're just going to get ourselves a couple more pieces of cobble. Oh, here we can. I was just like, where's the water source gone? And yeah, I stole it. I did. I just stole it. That's what I did. So we grab two more pieces if we can without it burning lava. Come on. Nope, that's burnt. There we go. One and two. Thank you very much. Right. So let's do this. Let's just put this... here and here. We also, oh, you know what? I'm just gonna use the wood. It doesn't even matter anymore. I'm not even bothered about it. Nice and colourful. So we should be good to go now. We should be pretty much good to go. We need to put ourselves a water source there. So actually, that's a good point because I think what on earth is going on? I think what's gonna happen is that we need to move the lava up probably. Because I think that they will, like, put themselves out when they jump in the water. Ah, that's going to be a problem, isn't it? What can we do? We probably should, like, make the lava about one higher. It's just going to keep filling in, though, isn't it? Oh, no! You know what? Let's just try it. Let's just try this. It doesn't even matter. It should work. So let's just grab ourselves a piece of water. We're going to have to go and get ourselves another piece of water in a bit anyway. So we might as well just use this one. So if we put the water there... that's going to flow to here. And then when we open these up, like so, and then it should put all the nice goodies in there. So that's how that's going to work. Pretty darn awesome. So what I need to do now is I need to jump up here and let all the mobs free. Let me just shoot. Yeah, everything's nicely protected. So let's do this. Let's destroy. I think, is it this one? I'm pretty sure it's this one. This. I'm scared. I'm very scared. What's going to happen? I don't know. Which one? How high did I block it up? Oh, I blocked. Right, I need to block this back up. There is a lot. There is a hell of a lot of mobs there. Oh, dear. I'm not sure I'm ready for that. So, is it this block, I believe, underneath here? I think it is this block. I reckon there's going to be quite a lot of music. Discs. What's going on? We need to remove. Oh, no. Everything's dying, guys. Everything is dying. Okay, let's just see if this works. If I pull this, is it gonna extend the Pistonians? Why is it not working? Is it just that amount of lag from all the mobs? I think it's literally just lagging like the hell out of my game. Oh well, jolly good. That's what we want. That's what we need. Have I got any more melons? I'm kind of running out of health. This is kind of dangerous. This is very dangerous. We need to try and get our way over there and unblock the rest of these pieces of cobblestone. But I think it should be working, the design. Our design should be pretty much working. So let's just do this now. Let's remove this block and this block and this block. And then there we go. They're all falling down. You can hear they're all burning. And hopefully, our piston should be able to work now with any luck. And then we should get loads and loads and loads of loot. Loads and loads of XP, I'm hoping. And then we should be all good to go. Now, I can't see that much, to be honest. I think it's because all the loot kind of got burnt in the lava. So we're going to have to wait for some new monsters to come down and kind of die. Oh, here it is. Here's some of it. So we're going to grab some of this. And then we should be good to go. Is there any spawning anymore? There was a lot up there. How many have we got? We've got 12 arrows. That's pretty good. And it's coming nighttime. We're going to go to bed. We've pretty much done nothing. There's monsters nearby. Where's the monsters? Where is the mobby mobs? Mobby mobs. Mobby mobby mobs. Is there a zombie on my roof or something? I can hear a zombie somewhere. We're going to climb up the treehouse and try and kill this zombie. But we did it. I think that's the mob spawner absolutely complete. What we need to do now is we need to just quickly get some levels as fast as we can. There must be a zombie like underneath my house or something just trolling me. But yeah, we need to go and kill as many mobs as we possibly can, get a load and load of XP. We need to make an enchantment table this episode, so I'm going to make that on my priority, my list of things to do. And there's a zombie there. I'm pretty sure we made a ball last episode to take care of all them pesky mobs. So, let's get my bow out. Where's my bow go? Did I lose it? Did I lose my bow? I can't see my bow anywhere. That's strange. Did I put it in here? I'm pretty sure I made a bow. No, did I not make a bow? I did. Where did my bow? I must have lost it when I fell down that big hole. Okay, we got a fishing rod still. That'll do. Fishing rod are still good for knocking mobs off blocks. So what we can do is we can crouch here. We can do a bit of zombie fishing. Watch this, guys. Woo! Fishing for zombies. Jolly good. Right. I'm going to hop to bed so that more mobs can spawn in the morning. And, yeah, then we're going to go and craft ourselves an enchantment table so we can start enchanting our jolly good items. Also, we're going to have to try and make ourselves a platform that we promised that we'd do. There's just one. Why is there nothing spawning now? Oh, there we go. There we go. Everything's spawning. And the XP is coming down here. What we need is we need hoppers on the Xbox. Hope hoppers come very soon. If you don't know what hoppers does, it basically takes all the stuff like above it, grabs it, and then puts it in a chest if you put a chest below it. So literally, I could just make this like totally automated if I needed to. So I should do. Hopefully, that's going to come to Xbox pretty damn soon. I just think I've just let a spider out. I have no. Okay. So I think my mob spawner is kind of a win, I suppose. I don't know though. I kind of liked it when it was up there. I think it was working more effectively. I think if I just literally just get rid of the lava and then kind of like put a hole in the top and just like leave one block for me to like punch all the zombies and let everything drop to the bottom. I think that's what I might do. That seems more effective. There was tons of zombies up there before. Now there doesn't really seem to be any at all. I'm going to do it. Let's just do this. Let's just YOLO McSwaggins this. I wanted to get this perfect on camera. So we're going to kind of get rid of the possibility. Oh, no. Oh, no. What's up? What am I doing? I need to start getting a water source block. Can we see one? Is there any water source blocks nearby that we can potentially just nick? I know. Oh, that's our water elevator, though, isn't it? We can't really get that. I suppose I'm going to have to go out on my travels to try and find myself a beautiful water source block. So let's just go. Let's just YOLO this. Let's do some parkour like a boss. There's one just here. We're good to go. We can finally get our cobblestone generator back in action. And then we should be jolly good to go. So let's put ourselves a piece of cobblestone here just to block this lava up so we don't make obsidian. That would be very, 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 very stupid of me to do. So there we go. We got it back. We're going to get ourselves one more piece of cobblestone. And let's try and block up this lava. There's tons of spiders, like nothing else but spiders spawning. I don't think I'll have a problem with string. There is thing spawning, but it's not as good as I need it to be. So, please don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Whew. Right. Let's... What is happening? Is it effective? I can't tell, you know, guys. I can't tell if it is effective or not. I think it is. I think it is effective. Let's just open these up. Here we go. Let's just kill this spider. Do we get any decent loot? We're not doing too bad. I'm going to just get rid of this lever. There we go. We should get rid of this one here. I think what I'm going to do is I'm literally just going to get rid of this lava and see how it goes. So let's just block all this lava up here, like so. Then we're going to get rid of the signs. And then what we're going to do is we're actually just going to get rid of the water as well. We won't get rid of the water. We're going to build ourselves a mob staircase here. But first, let's just get rid of this. Let's get rid of this thing. It's been here for ages. Because we're actually going to need the obsidian. We could use the obsidian for the mob spawn itself. So let's just speed this up and get all this obsidian. Right, guys, I've just had a jolly good idea with this piece of obsidian, right? Why don't I just make the whole mob spawner, like, out of obsidian? Like, because if creepers explode, then it doesn't really matter, does it, I guess? If I just destroy the bottom, because that's what probably really matters, I fill the bottom in with obsidian, the four pieces like this. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the creepers can't blow this out. Then, if I just do the sides, I guess that could probably work. So, if I just do the sides here, like that. So if we do one there, we do one here, like so. And then I've only got. Okay, yeah, we've got. We think we should just have enough. So if I put two here, like so, and then I suppose it probably doesn't really matter if they blow it up. I mean, they could blow this bit up, but they're still going to drop down to here and they probably won't be able to get out. So what I could potentially do is I could just go and get myself a couple more pieces of obsidian, and then I should be good to go. Because, I mean, that just makes sense to me, because then I don't have to worry about everything getting blown up and creepers and stuff like that. I'd probably need to get a piece of obsidian for here and here, here and here, and these two top ones. But that's just about it. I mean, the spiders might get out, but oh well. So let's do that then. Let's just go on like a crazy obsidian hunt. Let's just try and get... How many more shall I just get? Let's just try and get... we need 2 for this. We need 4. We need 6 and 8. We need 8 more pieces of obsidian. And then we should be pretty much good to go. What would actually be a good idea is I think there's a lot of lava source blocks at the bottom. If I just hop down here, yeah? And then what we can do is we can literally just go and put some water on the bottom. That should block up these lava sources. And it should potentially just turn it all into obsidian. Let's see what happens when we just push this on here. Is it going to do it? Yeah, there we go. So we can literally just carry on doing this. Just get loads of obsidian from the floor. Can we not mine this, though? I don't think we can mine this because this is, like, on the abyss. Nah, maybe not. Genius Squid wasn't that genius, it turns out. Is there any more obsidian just at the bottom that we can potentially just grab? I don't like coming down here. It probably messes with your eyeballs. It's really weird. Is there any obsidian here? Let's just go. on a certain level that we can see obsidian, and let's just try and do it. What's that over there? Is that like a cobblestone structure? Did we do that? We probably did that with the lava. There's a piece there. There's a piece of obsidian there, and there's one down there. So let's just make like a... I can make like a bit of a time-lapse, me just getting obsidian, because it's going to be pretty boring. So let's roll the jazz music for the obsidian. Woo! A chicken! Well, not a chicken, it's an egg! I found an egg, guys! Woo! Well, with four obsidian down, it's taking a while. There's mobs starting to spawn, actually, on this bottom row. So it's getting a bit scary. There's going to be mobs coming out now. I'm just trying my best just to get the last four pieces obsidian. It's taking a while because they take, like, 30 seconds each to mine just on their own. But I'm not giving up. There's another piece here. So we're going to get cracking and we're going to do this, guys. Hopefully, we're going to try and get ourselves a diamond as well. There's one down there. So after I've mined this piece of obsidian, we can go and collect that. And then we should be able to make ourselves an enchantment table. So let's do this. Right, we got the diamond. We need three more pieces of obsidian, and then we're pretty much good to go. The only problem is, I haven't taken my map, so I'm not entirely sure of where I've been and how to get back home. I'm not even sure where my water elevator is, which is a bit of a tricky situation. So, I'm going to try and find it. I shouldn't really miss, like, a big island in the sky. It shouldn't really be that hard to spot. It shouldn't be, but it's proving quite very difficult. So, we need two more pieces of obsidian. And then we have basically completed our task. There's another one there. Can we try and just get ourselves over to this piece? There we go. Like an absolute boss. So we're just going to get this one more. And then I'm going to head back up to the surface. Ah, there it is. I knew we'd be sat somewhere around here. I knew we couldn't miss a giant island. It is quite big at the moment. So let's just jump over there. Is that a pig spawner? That's weird. That is really weird. I wonder if it works. Strange. We could try and, like, build a little island around it and see if any pigoos will spawn. I've got to remember that. I've got to remember where that is and see if that'll work. So, right, we're back on our island. We've spent quite a lot of time. I think it's taken me, like, 15 minutes just to get all the obsidian, but we finally got it. It should be pretty much perfect for the mob spawner. So, we're going to hop to bed. And then we're going to try and do it in the morning. So let's just hop down here. There we go. I've left the door open, sillily. But hopefully no mobs have spawned. So let's do this. Let's try and block up the mob spawner and get this right. So here we go. We got two pieces of obsidian there, two pieces there, two pieces there. So all we need now is a piece here, like so. Is that right? A piece there, maybe? Okay, let's just do it anyway. So a piece... I'm proper doubting myself. A piece here, like that. And then we need... We're not really bothered about that. That doesn't really bother me. So we need two pieces. One there. And one there. That's correct. Then we need to go all the way around the other side. And we need to do the same here. So one... here, one here, like so. And then that should properly encase it. I think the only thing I need to do now is probably... get rid of this block here, like so, and put ourselves a piece of obsidian here and here. And then if I destroy this, I know this is probably all going to go wrong now, isn't it? Because we need, well, oh no, what am I doing? We need one piece there and one piece. Do we need one piece there? I suppose we do, don't we? Okay, let's just get rid of this, and let's just put a couple of pieces just below it. Hopefully, this is going to work. I hope it's going to work. Please, please. So if I put one piece here, and then one piece there, and then that's totally protected. There we go. So I guess we need like two more pieces of obsidian. We can do that. We can get two more pieces, can't we, guys? We can. We can do that. There we go, perfect, two more pieces. The only problem is, I've just gone and got them, and literally, the whole gang has just spawned, like, straight away, There's a creeper. Are they roaming free? Are they glitched? I think they're roaming free. I think... Oh, no. It's happened again. We've been infiltrated by... I swear, didn't I block it up? I could have sworn I blocked it. Ooh, melons. Here we go. Nom, 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 nom. Melons. Juicy melons. There we go. Yeah, I could have sworn I blocked it all up. Did I not? There's creepers there. They're running free. I didn't. No! Squid! Why did I not learn from last time? He's just waiting for me now. Oh, no. Oh, dearie me. I think I've got enough bow and arrows to defend myself with. Okay, this calls for a side entrance. Here we go. We're going to get a side entrance through the door. I'm probably going to break the nether warts here, but oh well. Here we go. We're going to come through here. We're going to block this up. We're successfully back in the house. We have been compromised. This is a big issue. There's creeperingtons all the way outside my house. Can I smack them from here? Yeah, we can smack them from here. We go. Please don't blow up. There we go. Jolly good. Okay, so. Is the door open? Oh, no. My dogs are out there again. What are we going to do, guys? I'm going to eat some melon. We're going to get my health up. I really need to sort this problem out. I've been doing this for ages. I've literally been, like, not learning about leaving the mob spawner open. There's just tons of creepers outside of my house now. Look at this. The whole gang is literally outside. Here we go. Luckily, they are pretty much, very much damaged from the fall damage. Are there any creepers at my door again? Oh, no. Look at that view. They're here again. They're all the whole gang. How do I get rid of this? How do I do this? How do I stop this situation? Come on, we need to think. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to be smart, right? Let's be smart. Let's put all my valuables in here. What do we need? We could probably get rid of some dirt. Put the diamond there. We'll just put the dirt down here. That way, if I do die, okay, everything's not lost. Because I've put all my stuff away. I'm just going to get rid of these guys. There we go. These guys just take two hits. Like this guy. Get away. Get away, mate. Get away. There we go. He's dead. So, we should be good to go now, hopefully. Creepers. Right. Let's just boss this. Let's just think about how we're going to do this. Climb on the tree. Get a bit of height advantage. There we go. We're going to take these guys out. Okay, there's a skelly jumping on me. That's the spider jumping on me. There's a skelly shooting me, though. Oh, where's my obsidian? This guy needs to die. You're dead. Right, okay, we need to get the obsidian. Get away from it. Where's my dogs at? This is the most important thing. I just don't want my dogs to get hurt. I don't even care if I die. I just literally don't want anything happening to my dogs at all. Okay, so my dogs are both there. They are right by the mob spawner, though. Okay, let's go and get the obsidian, because this is the thing that we're essentially just going to need to block up the mob spawner effectively. What we can also do is we can grab some of this. We're going to grab our arrows. We're going to get into full attack mode. We're going to get ourselves a bow. We're going to defend our island from the roof. Do we have a... There we go. I thought we had a crafting table behind us. We're going to get ourselves a bow, and then we're going to go for these guys. We're going to try and clear up. We're going to make a mad dash again to the mob spawner like we did in the last episode. My dogs are still there. Okay, we're just going to make a quick parkour. Here we go, up here like so they can't get me. Okay, there's two creepers down there, but it doesn't even matter. Wow. Wow, look how many they are. Okay, let's just... No, dogs, please don't... Oh, no, my melons, you're destroying everything. No, doggies, no, doggies, doggies, don't die. I think my doggies are cool, my doggies are all right. Are they all right, doggy? Doggies, where's my doggies? I think they're all cool. Oh, no. No, what is happening? Everything's just getting destroyed. Get inside, Fido. Get inside the house. Fido, get inside. Fido. Oh my god, my dogs are still alive. How are they still alive? I thought they were both dead. I swear I heard my dog. Oh, they're still alright. They're both still alright. Can we just get out of here? I don't want my dogs to get hurt anymore. They're both alright. How are they both alright? This is crazy. Right, I'm going to jump up here. Hopefully my dogs will follow me. Come on, please just teleport to me. Please just teleport to me. Please just teleport to me, doggies. Oh, there. Oh my god, my dog was nearly dead. Where's my other one? Doggy, my other one's sitting by the mob spawn. He's sitting by the lava. He's being a madman. Okay, we're all right. Oh my god. We're all right. We're cool. We're all right. We're all right, guys. We're all right. We're not... Oh my god, this has been such a disaster. This has been such a disaster, this episode. We're still not over it yet. We're still not out of the blue. How do we do this without killing my dogs? I just don't care about me. I just don't want my dogs to die. Like, literally, I just don't want my dogs to die. If I shoot something... if I shoot this skeleton, then he's going to probably go for my dog, innit? What do I do? What on earth do I do here? Is my dog here? My dogs are here! Oh my god, my dogs are actually here. Okay, so this is good, this is good. I need to feed them, I need to heal them up. I've got loads of rotten flesh for them. I wish they just wouldn't run in, like just don't run in, doggies. Just please, just don't run in. Right, okay, I've got you some rotten flesh! No, 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 no. Okay, we need to YOLO this. YOLO! Yes, we need to YOLO. Ugh, just don't get my dogs, please. Just anything, anything but my dogs. Oh my god, I've just literally just nearly just YOLO'd off the side of the bridge just to save myself from the creeper. I just didn't want it blowing up and killing my dogs then. We're going to eat some rotten flesh. I think we're alright. I think we're still alright. Let's just get up here. This episode has been crazy. He's still there. Just get away from my island. Get away. Thank you. Oh, what are we going to do? What? How do I get away from this madness? What have I got here? I've got white wool. We've got loads of white wool. Let's just nerd pull up one more. Okay, let's just try and get out of here and back onto my island. Doggies! I've never been so happy to see you in all my life. Just have loads of food. Have loads and loads and loads of food. Let's just... Oh, I don't even know what. Guys, I think I'm probably going to end it there. We're going to end it on a cliffhanger because I still don't really know what to do. I still don't know how to take care of this situation because this has just been absolutely crazy. And we still really can't get rid of these mobs on my island. Because every time I try and attack something, literally my dogs just go for them. Which puts them into quite a dangerous situation. And effectively, they just run in like absolute madmen. Although, they aren't really doing it now. So let me just try and clean up as much as I can. I've run out of arrows now. Dogs, will you please just stay here? Please, just stay here. Right, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to see you in the next episode. Hopefully, we're going to get out of this sticky situation. My name's been Squid, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!